lights! Stop!
I suppose I was using a sort of a drunken, absent, tired quality, I suppose, you know.
Because I'm still not quite feeling it at the moment.
You get it when you're feverish, you turn your head and then the world catches up about half a second later. You know, so you're not quite seeing it as it is, you're seeing it slightly delayed. That's what I was playing.
Was I doing it down the barrel that time?
Hey up. The Hobbit's not looking too good.
Hey, you're obviously looking too
magic
good.
Mushrooms, mate. Hobbit's none too wise.
Yeah, it's great, yeah. What does it mean?
I've no idea. Right, we're off.
Brilliant.
It was interesting how Peter directed it, because he didn't want us to be kind of like, you know, all space, but it was a more of a subtle thing where you're just not quite sure what's going on or who you're with, or and it should be very eerie and uneasy.
I just want to make it more and more like everyone's just losing their minds, you know, in a kind of a really kind of scary way.